We have serious problems with medical marijuana regulation. In Los Angeles, we're seeing hundreds of dispensaries being shut down. 2 months ago in Butte County, a joint task force raided all these dispensaries, killed all their plants, took all of their computers, and basically shut them down. Cities and counties in California are not allowing medical marijuana dispensaries for compassionate use.
Moratorium.
Proposition 19 does nothing to help them.
Right, yeah.
Yep.
Proposition 19 states that a person who's an adult over 21 in California can have up to 1 ounce. They can also grow up to 25 square feet. The problem is there are no sales allowed whatsoever unless a local city or county passes an ordinance approving such.